What have you learned? What exactly?
What have we learned is the economy is in much worse shape than we thought it was in. Every single person I've spoken to agrees with every major economist. There's going to be real significant investment, whether it's $600 billion or more or $700 billion. The clear notion is it's a number no one thought about a year ago.